We are on the streets of Prince Edward. On some random street. What? Boundary Street? Boundary Street. Right, today we have some star art, generic sketch pad paper. I don't even know if it's watercolor friendly. And I have my trusty Sailor Clear Candy, inked with platinum carbon black. Why? Because I might color it in later. Anyway, while we're still rolling, this is boring. This is just me drawing random lines that converge for the next 15 minutes. Let's make this quick. Okay.
Speed drawing.
Speed drawing. No one can photobomb me. I would just Photoshop them out of the picture. I should do it. Okay. I don't really have anything to say because when I'm sketching, I just sort of drop into a slightly meditative mode where it's just focusing on the lines, and sort of getting the proportions sort of correct. Or at least somewhat evocative of the subject. That's all it is, really. Oh no. Am I allowed to mangle the 7-Eleven, like, icon? There's some gachapon machine. Well, usually I would like... Actually, no, I don't. If it's a street sketch, I just leave it sort of rough. Because this isn't... It's not really necessary unless I'm really serious about it. This is just an impression of what you see on the streets. I'm not even sure if those look like gachapon machines. Anyway, I'm just gonna... Initially, the British had just taken over Hong Kong Island, but after a few more skirmishes with the Chinese, they were promised Kowloon for like another... They're giving Kowloon up to here, as in the British colony of Hong Kong used to be Hong Kong Island, all the way north up around here, and then this was, I'm basically standing in formerly Chinese soil. I'm still standing in Chinese soil right now, but that's not the point. The police are onto me! Oh my god! What did I do? Did I just see, like, water guns on top of that? I only really have to draw, like, the foreground, and then... There's a curb. The yellow
Share
line.
A bit of your drawing process with the viewers.
You wing it. You start by drawing stuff you like, and then eventually you'll get a sense of proportion, a little sense of proportion and scale. And basically you just draw more and study drawings that you like. Oh no, I can't draw now. Oh no, my lines kind of crazy. Oh, good enough. This isn't really about me drawing, this is more like watching people jaywalk in Hong Kong. In this area, we really don't care. It's just like, oh, no cars, I'll just wing it. And just cross. That's draw buildings, I don't want to draw buildings. Just vague outlines of buildings. Technically, I can use the other side of the pen, like for the background. I can just reverse it and then just, I guess, slightly fainter, which I will use because I haven't gone to the background yet. Maybe if, like, for here, if I just sort of. Where's that street go? I can't figure out where it goes. The reason why I'm not drawing any buses or cars is because I can't draw them. All my cars just look awkward.
You can practice the things you can't do.
Yes, I should. But I don't, because I'm lazy. But I should, yes. Why do we have buildings with like curved corners? It really beats me. I suppose it's probably some feng shui thing.
Really?
I think so. Maybe something about not having sharp corners, I don't know. At least that's just a guess. The corgi, I am not including that. I've been half semi-squatting for the past however long we've had this, and my thighs are beginning to hurt. So the quality of my work is diminishing as I slowly lose capacity to anyway, this is Star Art. Okay, it's bleed through, but who cares about bleed through? There's no feathering. Do you want to do the painting afterwards? I can do the painting like indoors.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Alright.
Plus, dinner! With me I have is my very portable Sakura watercolor set.